Okay, students, today let's discuss on the topic of electricity. When electricity have a topic, see quite aham chapter sida ko kitang discuss tok si. So what is this electricity have sina kwai ihan han ko khang badar ka tarakani, because the name of the chapter itself is electricity. So what is this electricity? It is the phenomenon associated with charge, that is electrons, when charge is either at rest or in motion. Now, charge amana either lengera or lengwera, man pirakpa phenomenon, we call that as electricity. So what is this charge that we want to know? Kaino da akoi na electricity harpa matam da charge ki matang da nitam do si charge na either arengbo oigera or lengtabo oigera. Kadai da no man lengu do si hai taragadi through some medium that we call it as conductors. Now, see, charge is a physical quantity upon which the phenomenon of electricity is based on. Electricity hari ba para. Electricity dal da igidori ba ko gi laws te gi rules te gi mayams si tam gidori ba. See, basic machak o gidori ba. Horopam pi gidori ba potu, that we call it as charge. Now, this charge, it is again of two types. Positive charge hai banga, negative charge hai banga. So, charge of a body in high matam da, that body could have either positive charge or negative charge. So, maina ko gi makhal ani lebe yagani. So, body amada apun ba charge q malay in high matam da, monda lege do apun ba charge q se kya ga mana gadagi, hayak taragadi, that should be equal to plus minus ne. So, the akwin hairi by n, that is okay, real numbers ni, that is 1, 2, 3, and so on. It could be millions to oira shuai, thousands to oira shuai. And what is this E? Nahai matamda, this is the charge with an electron. So what is the charge with an electron in terms of magnitude? Nahai ragadi, it is given by 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulomb. So this particular formula, Q equal to plus minus Ne, that we call it as the law of quantization of charge. Nahai ragadi. Now, moving to the next topic, let's see what is this electric circuit. I nga say hagi charge na moin electricity p banen. Now, sigi charge ka dai move to gudagi. Akoi miyoi ba hairo. Nga sagi gari ma thore ne khalasi. Lambi da thoi. So what is this lambi? This is the part. Akoi na chat ko dori ba lambi du ni, that we call it as a part. So minus charge ma gi ju chen bam chat pham amadi so legani. Charge na chat kadoi ba mai lambi. Now si is lambi je koi tat pasu ya de sam sam ha matam da akoi na lambi ma na sai sum thora e adu turin wang madagi wang madat thau ge hai tar ga di akoi thong ma darkar le thong do yau dra ga di akoi na sai gari do na sai pai ba ya da bani na na sai lan ba di ate adu mai dok da na akoi charge ama particular from one point A to another point B hai bam da chat ke hai matam da chele iba charge to akoi point B do yong na bai da makta mai marakta tat pe ya de. So what is this electric circuit in high matamda? It is a close and continuous part of electric current. Minor continuous oibahabadi kui tatpalitam. Dumba part of electric current, that we call it as electric circuit in high rakhang nei. Now, sigi, charge amana kui circuit amada chain ma matamda kui kariyana kogutagi. Charge amana kada we have matamda magi part amada magi party circuit. Chilakpa matamda, chain bu chain gitaragadi, we call that as electric current and hydranep. Now we will not call that one as charge and hydraroid, that we will be calling it as current and hydrani. So what is this current? We can define current as the rate of flow of charge through a conductor. Conductor amada, nasagi koyi, from let's say point A degina point B bok chele na kopa hydrasi, see flow of charge through a conductor, we call it as electric current. Now, relation that is kamaina pirani, current che khoi capital I hai bana denote tawi. So, I equal to Q by T. So, what is this Q? Siki Q sibu, we call it as charge. And what is this small t? That is the time period of flow of this charge. Now, nasai khoi na matakta hai ki, by law of quantization ki matung ina, Q equal to plus minus Ne o hiena. So instead of writing I equal to Q by T, we can write I equal to Ne by T. Again, from from I equal to Q by T. I believe is the key. What follows? If TJ to the other side transpose to Gitaragadi, we get Q equal to IT. Now, after this, let's see what is the SI unit of electric current. The SI unit of electric current, we give it as ampere. Hi, symbol the capital A ni igani. Now, we know wording oini ige haragana, ampere is small a ni igani. Now, akwagi particular circuit amada or particular conductor amada ngasagi current ama chele. Now, chele iba current che kiam strong oi, natragana kiam weak oi, haibase karamba, devices naraga, akwagi na on gadage, amatamda. It is measured using the device we call emitter. So, emitter se kamaito ba device no hai taragadi. It is a device used to measure the strength of electric current and it is made using materials having low value of resistance. Asing bagi di emitter se koin galvanometer emitter dagi kainda gada ngasagi low value of resistance laiba shunt aibama parallel da connect toraga sarakpani. Now, sigi emitter hariba poche koin in a circuit kamaina connect the win hai taragadi. With a circuit, this emitter is always connected in series the connect ogani. Adagi akoina pekhada yamna important oiba pot ami yengsi. Karino hai matamda definition of 1 ampere of current flowing through a circuit. Define 1 ampere of current hai basi yam toin hangali examination da. So how would we define 1 ampere of current? Let's see the definition. Now akoina ngasai kari haki I equal to Q by T haki. Adagi amu ainam kari haki ngasagi current ki magi unity ampere nen hai. So 1 ampere ni irakpa matamda charge ki di kulum do oi magi unit che. So 1A fangi hai taragadi 1 by 1 di 1 fangi. So 1A fangi hai taragadi 1 kulum divided by 1 second. That gives 1 kulum per second and lakani. Chigi 1 kulum per second hai je kuna kari hai no hai matam. Particular circuit amada natragana conductor amada. If 1 kulum of charges flows torap for 1 second, that madura developed or iba current tubu, we call it as 1 ampere of current kawi happen. So, magi kano definition to ongtum patoksi, we may define 1 ampere of current as the current given by the flow of 1 coulomb of charge per second in a conductor. Amuktanga hanapage, we may define 1 ampere of current as the current given by flow of 1 coulomb of charge per second in a conductor. See, in a conductor hierarchy or in a circuit in hierarchy. Ado ngasagi direction of current kamain chali aduga ngasagi khogi emitter kamain sami habasi sida uliba as my electric circuit diagram sida amtang yeng minasi. Now emitter she koina series ta sami hai si straight line da ngasagi sami ba pochi akogi series connection haira kang nei aduga keys pibada akoina dot happy si maze closed circuit in haibani aduga si dot yaudragadi open circuit ni dot yaudisinata isi akoi current I haibasi si circuit sida flow tawre na haibani.